and parents. My name is Sunny. Today I'm going to tell you a story about the mole and his mother. A mole, a creature blind from its birth, but said to his mother, "I'm sure that I can see, mother." In a desire to prove to him wrong, his mother placed before him a few grains of frankincense and asked, "What is it?" The young mole said, "It is a pebble." His mother exclaimed, "My son, I'm afraid that you are not only blind, but you have lost your sense of smell as well." Thank you for listening.